you.
It's okay.
Supermarket.
It's just not like Katherine to leave without telling anybody.
She didn't. She told me.
Where did she go?
Well, she said she would be back in a little while.
You just have to do this set alone.
Yeah.
Was it gonna be a problem?
No, no, it's not a problem. I'm just worried about her, that's all.
Well, she'll be fine.
Yeah, let's hope so.
Okay.
He found somebody else to spot.
Who? Oh. This reminds me of the time when I first met you. When was it? It was in Ohio. What was the name of that place?
It was called the Hat Trick.
Oh, yes, I remember. That was just a couple of days before I turned into Phoebe, wasn't it?
Yeah. Look, I know what you're trying to do. Thanks, but don't, all right? Just
I'm not
don't.
Trying to do anything.
Hmm? I'm the one who's the con man, right? Or at least was, so don't try to kid me. I taught you how to show, remember? No.
Guess I'm just out of practice.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Look, or you just stay tough. One day you're gonna find somebody very special.
I did. I just think somebody else found her first.
Where did you go?
Oh, God, I'm really sorry. Sorry I missed the last set. I had to do something important. How'd it go?
Where's your engagement ring? Oh, Katherine, come on. Don't tell me that you did this. You gave in to your feelings about Robert and Anna. That's so stupid.
I just did what I had to do.
We talked about this, remember? We discussed this.
It's done. It's done. I don't want to talk about it, okay? Why don't you go rev up the band for me, okay? And I know sappy love songs, okay? Just some rock and roll. Go on. Go on, get on going. Thanks. Appreciate it. Get on going. Go on.